The race for the Republican presidential nomination goes through Southern California. Si Vangelis is at the Ronald Reagan Presidential Library for the second round of the highly anticipated debate of GOP contenders.
It's an explosive face-off of 15 Republicans in two sets. Jeb Bush, Ben Carson, Chris Christie, Ted Cruz, Carly Fiorina, John Kasich, Lindsey Graham, Mike Huckabee, Bobby Jindal, George Pataki, Rand Paul, Marco Rubio, Rick Santorum, Donald Trump, and Scott Walker, moderated by CNN's Jake Tapper. With Donald Trump's immigration plan and Jeb Bush's anchor baby remarks, immigrant rights advocates are holding protests outside prior to the televised debates. While Trump has had a steady lead in the latest CBS New York Times poll, neurosurgeon Ben Carson has closed the gap. Bush, Cruz, and Huckabee round out the top five. Tickets were hard to come by to this second debate at the Reagan Library, which has a capacity of about 500 spectators. For now, there are still 15 candidates vying for the Republican presidential nomination. But after the dust settles tonight, there's no guarantee that they will all return for the next round of debates, scheduled to take place next month in Colorado. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Simi Valley, California.